want the best for our kids, so we will do the absolute best necessary for them. And I'll go to the ends of the earth for them.
There I was, 10 years old, waiting in my room for him to come home. And I just knew he'd be so mad, though I begged my mother not to. She told my dad there was no denying I let him down. But instead of being angry, he put his arms around me and said, in the sunlight or the rain,
be